on here in Wilcox. Martin, middle of the ice to Bro. Here is Jacob Bro. Makes a move, plays it to Wilton. Wilton waits, looks, shoots, save the rebound, they score! And Marshall was all alone in the slot. I think it might have been Jacob Bro. It's winning the winners of the Telus Cup a year ago. Here is Hooper. He steps up to Collin. The shot snaps it off the back of Kahanek and in. And just a bad luck goal if you're Notre Dame, and a good luck goal if you're Flin Flon. And on shot there by Gould as the Hounds have to hurry back. And Hardy Wagner caught on a 3-on-1. Hull Villeneuve to Moretz, the shot. And what a save there by Kahanek. Poked away there by Hull. Back to the point. Here is a chance. Stepping up is Jackson. He shoots off the post. And Jackson clanks it off the iron. As Wilton takes his time. Down low to Bro. Back to the point for Martin. The wrist shot. That one stopped by Wackhead. Here is Wagner. Down low looking for Penner. It sails to Jacob Bro. Bro looking for Wilton. Wilton knocked over. Gets it to Bro though. Far side. Settled down by Wagner. The wrist shot. He scores! Hardy Wagner with a rocket right there. Jumping out of the box, and Bro flips it to Wagner, who's up on the play. Here's a chance. Hardy Wagner in alone. He shoots, and a nice save right there by Wackhead. What a player. Wagner in some trouble there. Back the other way. Hein on a breakaway. Here's Hein. Waits, looks, shoots, save the rebound. And what a stop by Riley Kahanek. Right there, put that in your highlight reels right there. Unbelievable save on Branson Hein by Riley. Up the world, nice pass there to Nolan Renwick. Renwick looks, shoots, that one is stopped, blocked. Here is Jared Hamm, plays it up the wall. Santa Lucia, the shot, the rebound, they score! And Shota Kai on the doorstep. Joseph do get set up. Here is Wilton, middle of the ice to Martin, the bullet. Penner can't handle it, it gets back to Martin at the point. The wrist shot off the post, and Charles Martin with a bullet by Wackhead. And here is Bro to the point, it does just get back. Here is Martin, snaps it to Bro, he shoots! That one stopped, and what a save by Wackhead. Wackhead out in front to save the rebound. Penner with a chance, they kick the net off. He shoots to save the rebound. That one blocked by Gould, and flicks to the corner with 1:08 to go. Renwick overruns it into the feet there of Gould. He doesn't know where it is. Kahanek to save the rebound. They score. And some quick hands in tight.
You ready?